Hi, I'm Valder Beebe, and I host the Valder Beebe Show on FM radio and internet television. I am famously known for That Celebrity Interview, which I conduct by cell phone, in studio, or satellite media tours. Go to ValderBeebeShow.com, YouTube.com/ValderBeebeShow, or our partnership network with Business in the Black, which is BlackSuccessAcademy.com. And click on the Valder Beebe Show channel. I'll see you there.
Hey guys, thanks for staying with me through the break. I've got one of my favorite spokespersons, Katie Lindendahl. You know, it's the end of summer, it's back to school, it's almost holiday time in September, and she's here to talk about one of those. Hi, Katie.
Hello. Yes, ready or not, back to school is here already, so let's get right to it.
All right. Well, I know there's some parents out there really excited. What do you have for us?
Yeah, let's start in the world of organization, because I think, you know, one thing that is critical, and again, ready or not, you head out and buy those school supplies. You got to buy the good names that are durable, that won't have you shopping in about 3-4 months because stuff got broken or torn down, or you got to get the durable quality, and that's where I turned to Five Star. This is a name that I actually grew up with and continues to be top-notch for back-to-school products. Whether it is the tabbed pocket dividers that you can actually snap right into a binder, great for holding those loose-leaf homework handouts to keep things organized, or also they have new storage compartments that actually snap into your binders too, mesh pockets that can carry the thumb drives, the calculators, anything high-tech that you need right inside there. Take advantage of Five Star Notebook and Binder Accessories. Again, a name that I grew up with and continues to be just a modern hip option with a number of designs and cool products for staying organized and also staying on top of all of your schoolwork.
I know, they look so cool nowadays. Makes you want to go back to school.
Right? That's the only thing that makes me want to go back to school.
What else did you bring us?
Yeah, let's get high tech because this is really fun and this is high tech play at its best. This is Max, a 12-inch robot, and it's from a high tech robot from Econo by Erector. And what's neat about Max is its advanced AI capabilities and also customizable programming. What's really neat is built-in infrared sensors, so you can actually build him in about 1 to 3 hours. It is made for about ages 10 plus, and automatically, you have access to this interactive robot. And for the budding engineer, the budding technologist, somebody that wants to get their hands on in robotics, Max is an awesome, really cool interactive option right there on shelves now. Again, Meccano Max 12-inch interactive robot.
Boy, Katie, you and I would have done better in school if we had those kind of things.
He would have been doing my homework for me. I'm not going to lie.
Okay, you got one more for us?
Yeah, I got a few more for you. So let's go to Pixie. This is a small but mighty gadget. This actually is for any object that you might happen to lose, whether it be the keys, the backpack, smartphone, you name it. You can actually put a little Pixie tracker right on that device that you think you might lose. And using augmented reality, it will show you where the missing object is. So super cool because it pops on that little Pixie dust. And as you get closer to the object that is missing, it will also beep. So I would have loved this on my keys when I was younger. Really good for a student of any age.
I want that on my keys now. I need that. You know, I'm tired of calling my house phone to find my phone. That would be perfect.
I'm not going to lie. I put one on my keys. Don't tell anyone.
I love that. I love that. Boy, kids have a great world. All right. What else did you bring us?
Yes. So let's go right to the most important device nowadays, and things have gotten so much more modern and futuristic. You need that laptop. It's an obvious one. And I like this as a wise investment. This is from LG. It's called the LG Gram. And it weighs just over 2 pounds, incredibly lightweight. And sporting, yes, the sleek design and great display, but also 15 hours of battery life on a full charge. And also dual channel memory. So it's going to provide you speed, power, and efficiency with that built-in Intel processor that's going to give you power that you need as a student of any age. Just around $900. So awesome option from LG. And right next to it, too, kind of this similar in fashion because we want to do our reading, but we do it digitally these days. This is Epic, and this is made for ages 12 and under. What's really neat is it's a digital subscription service, and it allows kids access to over 25,000 of the most popular books and titles. And 5 million kids are reading on Epic every single month. 24 million books are read on Epic every month. Take advantage of a free monthly trial, but also if you want to go unlimited subscription ongoing, it's just $7.99 a month. I really love this to give kids a cutting edge and, again, access to books that they really love from the popular publishing houses like Random House and Penguin and Nat Geo, for example. So Epic, take advantage. And last but certainly not least, I'll get to one more real quick. For any parents always ask me, how can I get my kids a cutting edge advantage, especially if they need some help in categories like math or homework or writing? No problem. Sylvan Learning Centers are actually cross-country, so what you can do is head to a Sylvan Learning Center. There are certified teachers in math and also help you with your writing and, again, with your homework, so kids can get that hands-on advantage, which we're actually seeing through the data that they're scoring three times higher than their peers using this tutoring program. So Sylvan Learning Centers, type in your zip code on their website and find a location near you.
I love my Thursday morning with Katie Lindendahl. Katie, is there a space we can send people online so they can find out more?
Absolutely. You can head on over to thunknews.com/bestbets.
Well, you're one of the best spokespersons I know, Katie. Thank you so very much for talking on the Valder Beebe Show.
Oh, thank you. Appreciate it.